keep coming back to a heifer that I say, why am I going to beat her? And a heifer that I think has just a ton of great days in front of her, one that I like awfully, awfully well.
It's a non-factor. I'm going to use the one that I think really strikes me and the one that's going to be your champion today is this young man out of Division II. To separate the first time, we're not going to separate them now. We're going to keep those two balls together and she'll be on the road. That fit together well. Let's bring that bull on out. He's going to be our reserve today. Congratulations to all our exhibitors. Great set of bulls and females all throughout the morning and afternoon.